Ken Howard is recent divorcee Jack Long. Jane Meadows is his meddlesome mother and his permanent house guest.
Well, these poor things have no mother.
Don't start that again, Ma. They have a mother.
Oh? Well, I don't see her. No, she's not here.
That's because she lives across the street.
Yeah, with that man.
He's her husband. She's remarried. They had an ice sculpture and everything.
Carlene Watkins is Jack's ex-wife, Sharon, and the kids live with her and her new husband, Neil, Bert Convy.
Come on, britches.
Don't call me britches anymore.
Why not?
Because she's no longer your britches. She's my rough.
Looks like Jack's been left out in the cold.
Well, how come you never have dates?
All the other divorced kids at school have stories about naked girls in the hallway.
But Jack's been keeping a gorgeous secret.
Sherry Gabler? I thought we hated her.
I lied.
The game of life is taking some strange turns, and the ultimate penalty is they're all neighbors, and it's not easy.
Oh,
different if you try. I don't know how it happened, but here you are and here am I. Isn't it just our love? Isn't it just our love?
Set my ways, losing track of the day. Only me to live for. Had no need.
Spending my time just holding the line, never getting caught up. Love was never brought up, it's not the thing to do.
Ooh, it was you,
then came you. You made me leap without taking a look.
Ooh,
it was you,
then came you. You reeled me right in like
a silk hook. Never thought forever was the best.
Thank you. When I was just a little boy in Tennessee, I used to make my daddy rock me on his knee. He said, you want to rock? Well, that's all right with me. I bought a guitar on the day I turned 16. Mama cried that night because there went all her dreams. That's all right, Mama, because I rock and roll till everybody rock with me. Rock with me. Rock with me. Rock and roll with me. Rock with me, baby, tonight. But I'm an old man sitting in my rocking chair. And the folks say, what a shame, it just ain't fair. Well, I still rock so.
Down some dusty roads, I've slept out in the rain.
But this yellow rose is always here when you come home again.
She knows I've done some hard times.
You stumbled and you fell. I just kept your pride from dying.
You saved my soul from hell.
She's a diamond of the desert, the golden flower of spring. She's the yellow rose of Texas. She can make a man a king. It's the yellow rose of Texas. Can make a man a king.
Cutter to Houston.
Go ahead, Cutter.
Please confirm medical diagnosis of patient en route by Lifeline helicopter.
Roger, Cutter. We'll advise you.
See you.
An accident has occurred. A man has been critically injured. Without surgery, he has 1 hour to live. One golden hour. He will be rushed to a place where surgeons stand ready around the clock. And they will start to operate minutes after he's brought through the door. The man will survive because he's been taken to a trauma center.
Hello?
Patrick, your list of million-plus winners. But this year, you're going to have a partner. Who?
Eric Rush, IRS.
Be sure he understands our rules. If the winner has his ticket, he gets the money immediately. If not, there's a waiting period to determine if the ticket has been sold or given as a gift. And if so, the recipient becomes the new winner.
Look, if we're going to work together, I think we need to learn a little give and take.
Certainly. I give.
Oh, and I take.
Right.